This week, Grandma died. We held her house together with two shoulder pads and pride. She was foreclosed on not months ago, and the banks took her house, but the cancer took her soul. White collars loosened while Wall Street exhaled, and the banks got subsidies, and Sarah lost the only asset of her family. Grandma died, who put our phone number in a Bible verse and left it there to hide. She buried her son not 7 years ago and watched her granddaughter outlive what the doctors had foretold. Taught us so much about survival.